Welcome to the Smart Aligner Training Course. The Smart Aligner system is designed, manufactured, and supported by Multiwave sensors. This is the first video in a series of videos to help a new user become familiar with the components of the Smart Aligner system and take all the necessary steps in preparation to align a panel antenna. We will be discussing the following items. What's in the case? Downloading the app. What goes up the tower? Information to be found on the website. Key point review. All the required Smart Aligner hardware is all contained in the ruggedized case. This case is waterproof and is also small enough to be carry-on baggage on an aircraft. The case is opened by depressing the safety locks on both latches and lifting the latches upwards. The bottom section of the case is lined with custom foam cutouts, and the lid of the case has a net. The most important component is the GPS compass tool, and this will be referred to as the tool for all of the remaining videos. The specifics of this tool will be described in much greater detail in other videos. The universal mounting bracket, referred to as the bracket, is the next most important piece of equipment, as this is the device that will help you affix the tool orthogonally to the antenna. The bracket will also be described in greater detail in another video. The tool can be charged with either a wall charger or car charger. International customers will have multiple plug adapters for the wall charger, which will be stored in the accessory bay. Optional accessories can also be stored in the accessory bay. There is also a slot for a smartphone if you want to have a dedicated device travel with the system. In the lid behind the net, the custom backpack and quick user guide is stored. The quick user guide provides a bare minimum step-by-step instruction in order to perform a proper survey. The Smart Aligner tool displays all the antenna's orientation information on the LCD screen, but the system was designed so that the complete user interface for antenna alignment can be performed on your own Android or iOS Apple smartphone. Prior to climbing the tower, you must download the free Smart Aligner app from either the Android Google Play Store or the iOS App Store. Go to the App Store for your device and search for Multiwave Smart Aligner. Once this app comes up, proceed to install the free app. After installing the app, feel free to start the app and roam around. The app installs with a default setting that provides simulation data as if you were already wirelessly connected to the tool. There is a separate video on how to use the app to interact with the tool during a survey. Remember to disable the simulation mode prior to performing an actual survey. Simulation mode is in settings and requires a restart of the app after disabling. In preparing to go up the tower, you need to consider how the equipment will get to the rad center. If you have a rope pull, you can transport the whole case as long as you have a suitable place to secure the case and open it up. If there is no option to store the case at the rad center, you can load the tool and bracket into the custom backpack so that the key components of the Smart Aligner system go up with the tower hand. There are two additional pouches on the backpack for storing other equipment such as your smartphone and optional accessories. Please make sure that you adhere to all proper tower climbing safety practices while climbing with the backpack. The backpack was designed to protect the tool and bracket during climbing, but it was not designed to be pulled up the rope pole. Equipment going up a rope pole can swing and hit the structure, and the backpack was not designed to protect the equipment for that kind of impact. On the Multiwave website, there's a lot of information available for the Smart Aligner. You have already accessed the training video section, but there is other information as well. For example, if you damage or misplace your quick guide, it can be easily downloaded. We recommend that you laminate the quick guide to protect it from the elements. Also available for download is our comprehensive user's guide that is an excellent reference for all facets of the Smart Aligner system. A guide to help you download the apps is also available. Finally, there is a process to follow to take our free certification course to become a registered, certified Smart Aligner operator. Key point review. The free app needs to be downloaded prior to going to the rad center. The backpack should not be used on a rope pole. It is for climbing only.